Wayne Nordin Salau, weighing 52.1 kilogram, versus Afolabi Shitu, weighing 53 kilograms. Are your officials, Shea George, Shagun Adesanya, your reference statement, Constance Shinagoro. Ladies and gentlemen, I am Jim J. Money, still hanging out as a ring announcer. Veterans, weighing 53 kilograms, standing with his legendary trainer, Kato. Afolabi!
I will call him on you.
And his opponent, ladies and gentlemen, fighting from blue corner, spotted by white and yellow trunks, Nordin Salau. And your judges for tonight, Shea George, Shagun Adesanya, and your referee, Constance Shinagoro. Thank you, sir.
Good evening, once again. My name is Constance Shinagoro. I am your center referee tonight. You have to obey all my instructions at all times. Whenever I say stop boxing, stop boxing. Whenever I say break, you break. Your chief secondary have the right to turn it away when your life is in danger. I wish you all the best. Thanks to you.
Center goes up. Round one.
Giacomo.
Seconds out, round two.
Keep up. Nice one, nice one.
Second half, round for the final round.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, you win by unanimous decision. Let's go to Scotland. Just check on this hand. Scores 14-26. George Latif Morris scores 14-26. Shane Church scores 14-26. Your winner by unanimous decision, Afolabi Blackburn Chintu. Now, ladies and gentlemen, don't forget that this fight has been sanctioned by the NBDFC and we're live and direct in Lagos, Nigeria, in Ikorodu, to be precise, on the Pressing Arena of Yuka.